Hi guys, today we're going to talk about why the sperm count is downtrending 1973 to 2011. It crashed down by 60%. Okay, now why is that? It's pretty mysterious. What is behind that? Because it's very difficult to tell you exactly, but there are several factors that definitely have a huge impact on lowering testosterone, in reducing sperm count and sperm motility, okay? Number one, phthalates, okay? This comes from plastic. Using too many plastic containers, water bottles, also microwaving things in plastic containers are really, really bad. There's so much plastic around us. Everywhere you go, the food's in plastic. That plastic is bioaccumulative. It can build up in the tissues. It's anti-androgenic, and it has significant impact on lowering your sperm counts and your testosterone. All right, estrogen. If a guy has too much estrogen, that is going to lower testosterone and sperm count. Now, the fatter someone is, the more estrogen they're going to make, because fat, through the help of this enzyme, turns testosterone into estrogen. Also, the exposure to estrogen from chemicals in the environment can mimic estrogen. It's called endocrine disruptors. It's like the pesticides, insecticides, herbicides, fungicides. That's why it's highly recommended that you do organic. Number three, insulin resistance, okay? High levels of insulin, which occur when you have insulin resistance, will lower your testosterone. This probably is a really big cause right here with this one right here, because this has been getting worse from the 70s to right here. If you're on statins to lower your cholesterol, that could be another reason. Why? Because testosterone is a sex hormone made from cholesterol. So if you block your cholesterol production, guess what? You block the influence over your testicles. All right, number five, GMO foods. There's a huge connection between glyphosate, which is the Roundup Ready chemical, and lowering sperm counts. I put a study down below. You can check it out. This is why it's vital to start doing organic foods. And then soy. Soy is in so many different foods. Soy protein isolates. It's in so-called keto-friendly bars. It's in a lot of diet shakes. It's in a lot of different foods, especially if someone is a vegetarian or a vegan and they're doing a substitute type meat. Soy has been directly associated with lowering sperm count. I put some links down below. Now, if you haven't seen my video on testosterone, I put it up right here. Check it out.